I was lying in my tent, just about sleep, when I heard a noise that shook my head and feet. I peeked out my tent. To my surprise, I was staring right in that lion's eye. I ran to get help from the tattoo man. I found him hiding his tattoos in hand. And the big fat lady had climbed the trapeze. And the strong man was sitting on her knee. The rubber man could not be found. He was so scared, he stretched to the next town. My pal, the thin man, who walked with the gait, heard the lion roar, and he gained weight. The lion saw the elephant and began to grin. The elephant took his trunk and did the lion in. And the lion trainer, who I thought was a rage, I found him hiding in a lion's cage.